When you come into the art room, you need to sit crisscross on the carpet, voice level 0. When you do that, you need to be careful when you walk to the rug. If you're jumping or running, you could fall or slip and hurt someone. You need to have a safe body. Your body should not be laying on the carpet. It takes up too much space. Your body should be still. Your body should not be moving. Your eyes should be on the speaker, your hand should be to yourself, and you are ready to learn. Sometimes Ms. Bergman might notice that your body would do a better job of listening on a stool. Only people who have talked to Ms. Bergman should sit on a stool. And when they sit on a stool, they should have calm legs and a calm body to keep them safe. Otherwise, they could hurt themselves or someone else if they're rocking back and forth. My eyes are still on the speaker. Sometimes I might be next to a friend on the carpet, and I might want to touch them or talk to them and be silly. If I'm doing that, I am not ready to learn. If you notice a friend who's not ready to learn, you could ignore them, or you could give them a reminder of what to do right now. If a friend tells you you should pay attention, it would be respectful to listen. If your body is doing whole body listening, you should make sure that it is looking at the speaker. Your voice should be a 0, your hands should be down, and your brain should be thinking about what the directions for class are. It's important that your brain is not thinking about getting a drink, and your brain is not thinking about going to the bathroom. If you leave, you won't know what to do when you come back, and that's not helping you learn or be successful in your art. When your whole body is listening, you can learn, and so can the friends around you.